Welcome to this Let's Try of Kingdom and Castles. My name is Materius and let's take a look at where we left last time and let's make some progress on that. We have 15 citizens, 15 bed also, so the next house being built. We have a stone quarry, we have a wood, so we can do some development for the castle. Must be built on top of a castle wall. Then how do we build a castle wall? Okay, so we build a wall. Still wonder. Build a well here. I wanted to build some more food. And maybe a second quarry here. But let's first build a granary. Speed up a little bit. Insufficient workers, no idle workers. To bring the wood, that one, let's build a stone wall immediately. Let's see what the advisors have to say. Sure, it took too long to store our harvest. Some of it was ruined by the winter. Improved paths to the granary would help. Yes, I wanted to build a granary somewhere here. That's a hovel cottage. Let's build a large granary around here. Well, that's the front. So we'll build a large close that one down because it's full of water. And let's hope we get some idle workers with that. Waiting for idle workers. Ah, here, there's a builder. Still wonder why you have the big pink. What's the next advice? Sir, some forest has so much woods there's no place to put it. We need a stockpile. Oh yeah, well, that was also something I wanted to build. A stockpile. Where was the stockpile? Down. Hollow. Must be an industry. Okay. A small stockpile. Wanted to put a small stockpile there. Large granary is almost done. What? Military has no advice. We need to upgrade somehow the walls for that little castle of mine. Then build some roads around those houses. Around the town square, I meant. Yes, finally we have some extra beds. Finally we have some extra people. Put that one open again. No idle people. Cottage. And also, ooh, dragon sided. Oh no. Yeah, come on. Fly on. Okay, that was easy. Okay, so when I upgrade some stuff building a treasury, the walls upgrade. That's nice to know. But I think, well, I think we need more food. And the only good area is around here. So let's build a road to that spot. For the industry, we need a charcoal maker, but I would like to place that one around there because because if it starts fire, I don't want to have it anywhere close. Let's speed it up again. Material. And this is nice fertile ground. And there's even more fertile ground. So the biggest problem is fertile ground. And it's in that area. And we're already year 14. This game does go very fast. Mm. Sir, the peasants think you're an excellent ruler.
Hmm.
Sir, did you see that dragon? Perhaps we should build some defenses in case he decides to return. Oh, shoot. Oh, congratulations, you got your small village. But I also saw something in fire. Oh, we already dealt with the fire because of the well. Chop that one down. Oh, great. I made the road on the wrong side. Some tax money by now. Tax rate 1. So some walls. Around here. So. And so, need more people. Okay, so that's interesting, because I wanted to make a charcoal. What is the front of the charcoal maker? I guess this is the front. Also put a well there next to it. Just to be safe. Sure, the peasants are starving without food. Yeah, soon they will die. Yeah, that was. So let's start build a bakery. Resources for that. Okay, more resources. Start building a wall already. Some more food in this area. I must say it's a fast going game once you get the hang of it. At least we got some food stored now. You should play this game at normal speed. Happiness is dropping because I didn't have food last season. So that should grow. What do they want? The charcoal. We're working on that. Feeling that it's going very slow. Problem is the building are not getting built at the speed that I want. And I think the main problem of that is because I have insufficient workers. Should have 12 people in here already. Oh, so we do have a serious housing issue. Maybe I should stop building this stuff and wait until everything is completed. At least the bakery or the windmill is done. Just should wait until everything is finished. Market workers carry extra food and charcoal to the market to create easy access for the head halls. Okay. Market there would be nice. So the walls are finished now. Oh, it's so tempting. Chamber of War. Yeah, I really want an archery tower. Being built now, the heritage charcoal worker, but I probably don't have any worker for that. So I have a good surplus of food, so let's close that down. Let them make the houses, because I really need those houses now. Peasants are very happy. This means we can tax them with a treasure room and grow the royal coffin. Sure, our food stores are running low. Perhaps more farms could help. Low? The granary is almost full. That's not totally true, but... One house almost done. Nice. Now we can grow again. Guess these stockpiles are almost full. It's a waste to build cheap roads now. Guess we're out of money. See if we can build some other castle stuff. Treasury room, we already have that. I need a war chamber. Food stockpile is growing now again. Still no people visiting anymore. Build an iron mine, blacksmith, mason. A hospital. Bakery. Bakery there. Already have 42 people now. Sure, I'll bet the peasant would enjoy a tavern. Yes, bet they would. So, let's build one. Town, tavern, tavern, tavern there. I guess we're going to build another food stock in that area. Get some more people. Sure, the peasants grow unhappy. So, some have no access to church or library. No, we don't want to let them get smart. I guess we need to chop some trees down. Make our way to that area. We have the forest here. Brings enough wood. So, makes them happier. Well, we did expand our castle. We saw our first dragon in this episode. If you enjoyed the episode, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe. If you have any questions, just ask them in the comment below and I will try to answer them in the next episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Menturius and let's see you at the next episode of Kingdom and Castles.